You! What did you do? It's chaos up there. What happened to stopping Shen?
Yeah.
Guys, come on, give me a little credit. I meant for him to get away. Because, it's a trick, it was a plot. I was thinking I'll figure out his plot more.
That makes no sense.
What do you mean? Sure it does.
Ho, the truth. You had Shen. What happened?
What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, he caught me off guard.
The truth. Fine. They will keep you far from danger.
Real far.
What?
You're staying here.
Wait! I have to go back.
You're staying here.
I'm going, and you can't stop me. Whoa! Okay, I wasn't ready that time.
Guys, don't.
Ready.
Oh, wow. Look!
Stay down.
I have to get to him.
Then tell me why.
He was there, okay? The was there the last time I saw my parents. He knows what happened, where I came from, who I am. Look, I'm going. I have to know. The hardcore can't understand.
Tigress, no!
The hardcore do understand. But I can't watch my friend be killed. We're going.
Hey, maybe you can't watch me be killed?
Stop being a wimp.
And she's back.
Don't worry, kid. You're better off here.
You were wrong, Soothsayer. We sail to victory tonight. Your magic is clearly a fool.
Are you certain it is the who is a fool? You just destroyed your ancestral home, Shen.
A trivial sacrifice, when all of China is my reward.
Then will you finally be satisfied? Will the subjugation of the whole world finally make you feel better?
As a start, I might also convert the basement into a dungeon.
The cup you choose to fill has no bottom. It is time to stop this madness.
Why on earth would I do that?
So your parents can rest in peace.
My parents hated me. Do you understand? They wronged me. I will make it right.
They loved you. They loved you so much that having to send you away killed them.
The dead exist in the past. And I must attend to the future. Set the Soothsayer free. She's no use to me.
Goodbye, Shen. I wish you happiness.
Happiness must be taken.